Good afternoon. Your weather forecast for this afternoon calls for some showers across the area, especially if you're in some of our far western tier today. We're going to see some showers towards that way. Otherwise, most of you will be mostly to partly cloudy skies today. We're going to get to a high right around 70 degrees. We're going to see temperatures right at 70. Some may be a little bit 2 degrees higher, or some of you might be right at 70 today. So it just depends on where you're at. It's going to be cool outside for you with, again, a little bit of taste of fall is on the way. Here's what's happening for the Mid-South for you tonight. Our rain coverage will continue tonight, and it will increase for everybody. Overnight tonight, we will see low temperatures in the mid to upper 50s out there, so it's going to be a little bit on the chilly side out there. And for Thursday, we're talking about more rain in the forecast, and even a possibility of a few showers and a few thunderstorms out there, especially if you are south of I-40. So we'll need to keep an eye to the sky out there for a Thursday. Let's talk about rainfall forecasts rather quickly here. Now, the expected rainfall totals from the remnants of Beta will range from less than a quarter of inches of rain in the northwest up to 3 inches in the southeastern part of Tennessee. Rain will begin Wednesday, and it will end on Friday. So we're going to have a rainy couple of days, but it will end on Friday. Hope all of you have a fantastic rest of your day.